Good morning students. Today is your maths class. In maths I will teach you subtraction. Class UKG. All students, look here and listen carefully. Class UKG Maths Subtraction. Now I am going to solve first question. Here is 7 minus 2. Means you have subtract 2 from 7. You will draw 7 lines. And out of 7, you remove 2 lines. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then your answer will be 5. Now I am going to solve next question. Here is 8 minus 3. Means you have subtract 3 from 8. You will draw 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And out of 8, you remove 3. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remove 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 5. Then your answer will be 5. Now I am going to solve next question. Here is 10 minus 4. You have subtract 4 from 10. You will draw 10 lines. And out of 10, you remove 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then your answer will be 6. Now I am going to solve next question. Here is 9 minus 1. Means you have subtract 1 from 9. You will draw 9 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. and out of 9 and out of 9 you remove 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then your answer will be 8. Now I am going to solve next question. Here is 5 minus 1. You have subtract 1 from 5. You will draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And out of 5 you remove 1. 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then your answer will be 4. Now I am going to solve next question. Here is 9 minus 5. Yes, you have subtract 5 from 9. You will draw 9 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And out of 9 you remove 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then your answer will be 4. Now I am going to solve next question. Here is 6 minus 2. Means you have subtract 2 from 6. You will draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And out of 6 you remove 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then your answer will be 4. Now I am going to solve next question. Here is 7 minus 3. Means you have subtract 3 from 7 from 3. Sorry, here is 7 minus 3. Means you have subtract 3 from 7. You will draw 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And out of 7, you remove 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then your answer will be 4.